songwriter, Augie Alcacid. Princess of the Dance Floor, Yassi Pressman. And pop heartthrob, Mark Bautista. The winner will receive 1 million pesos in cash. Amazon lot, 1 million pesos worth of contract from TV5 and Viva. This is it. Born to be a star, be the next.
Ayan ang ating bonggang-bonggang EVP ng bagong reality singing competition, Born to be a Star. And to get to know our hosts, let's call them in. Pop Heartthrob, let's start with Mark Bautista. Mamaya ka pa, sir. Basta heartthrob, basta niya, okay yun eh. Ayan, si Mark Bautista. Viva Princess Yassi Pressman. And yung hindi makahintay na makita kayong lahat, of course, the singer-songwriter, Mr. Augie Alcacid. Papatiin muna natin sila isa-isa bago natin i-introduce ang ating panel of judges. Mark, you start.
Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. Maraming salamat po sa punta kayo ngayon.
Si Yassi.
Good afternoon, everyone. Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! And Mr. Augie Alcacid.
Happy New Year! Kala ko ako yung heartthrob eh. Sorry. Old heartthrob.
So now, kinalanin naman po natin dahil nandito na ang ating tatlong hosts. Kinalanin natin ang apat na judges ng Born to be a Star. Ang isa na lang hindi makakasama sa atin today, di ba? Because he has a commitment, si Rico Blanco. But nevertheless, we will be showing yung AVP na ginawa for the judges. Kuya? Okay, let's go. Set of judges. Palakpakan naman natin and let's welcome Mr. Andrew E., Isa Seguera, and Miss Pops Fernandez. Happy New Year!
Si Miss Pops ang
nakarulit.
Happy New Year! Bati muna tayo.
Baka
nakatatay
pa kayo.
Hello.
Happy New Year po sa inyo lahat.
Pare.
Mr. Andrew.
Yes, it is.